A million voters across Illinois have requested vote-by-mail ballots. Eyewitness News is your local election headquarters. That number doesn't include ballot applications automatically sent out to anyone who voted in the last three elections. To put that into context, Illinois set a record 430,000 votes cast by mail in 2018. Ballots will be mailed out to applicants September 24th, which is also the same day early voting begins.